Rick Barrington and New Center 6, the ones to watch.